Senator Martin Heinrich's office has announced over $3 million has been acquired for improvements to Cannon Air Force Base, Portales, Logan, and Roosevelt County. Over $42 million was secured for various investments for New Mexico's service members, veterans, and military installations. For a list of funds included, go to newschannel10.com.